Some street children are calling for proper regulation of NGOs and social groups they alleged using their plight to make money. They claim the social groups and some police personnel rob them off their hard-earned money in the name of helping them. Here's a report by Joseph Armstrong Gold Alogbe.
Streetism is common in built-up centers. Street children are in most cases prone to danger and all forms of social vices. The problem is partly attributed to parental neglect, abject poverty, and broken homes. It is 9 p.m., and here at the National Theatre traffic light, a boy is doing what he considers to be work. He has been on the street since he turned 12 years. In order to protect his money from being stolen, he has to sleep very closely to keep an eye on it. He told me he escaped from his abusive father in Takrade in the Western region.
I want to go back home to my mother. I have regretted coming to Accra. I need money to go back home.
Where do they sleep?
Yeah, these guys sleep, you know, where the wall is, that wall over at the corner there, they sleep downstairs under the wall over there.
I later find out where they hide anytime they are not on the street. This is where they bathe and interact. They have managed to punch holes in these pipelines to get water every day. They alleged some NGOs are using them to enrich themselves, whilst they remain poor and left off the street.
Please come to our aid. The NGOs take monies on our behalf, but fail to give it to us.
They added, aside NGOs taking advantage of their situation, police officers arrest them almost every day just to extort money from them.
The police took all my money that morning, leaving me with nothing.
These boys are calling for proper regulation of social groups and NGOs who use their plight to make money. They also want the police administration to ensure their personnel to not harass them for no reason. While several of the boys I spoke to prefer staying on the street than going back home, several of them also wish they could return home.
I told you to never give up for this fight to never happen.
Joseph Armstrong Gold Alogbe, TV3. Accra.